For most of us, responsive design means adding the latest version of Bootstrap or Foundation to our site, adding a few classes to the HTML, and magically, our site now works on mobiles and tablets. But that rarely offers the best experience for users. Sure, your site may be accessible on a mobile, but does it give the user a good experience? What if, with just a little extra effort, you could create unique responsive layouts that are optimized to give the best possible experience to users on each device? And that's what this workshop is about. We're not going to have any boring lectures here. We're going to jump right into code, look at a few unique and useful responsive design patterns, and figure out how to implement them. We're going to see what it takes to create fantastic designs that work great on every device, mobile, tablet, and desktop, and work great for everyone.